Hey brother, so what made you want to come to the protest today?
I work with Latino fathers every day. And a state that is predominantly Republican, and a county that's predominantly Republican. So everywhere that I go, and I get a chance to advocate for the fathers and for the families and for the children that I work with predominantly, I take that chance and that opportunity.
We're walking towards the Capitol to do our silent protest.
So this is a protest that we're doing because we feel that the injustices are happening at the border are unjust. The family separation, I mean, I got kids, and I could never imagine somebody separating me from my kid. And not as people of color, as educated, as students, as professionals, I think it's our right and it's our duty and it's our burden to make sure that we are heard. And come November, all these representatives and senators, they didn't do anything, they're gonna hear us. And that's how we're gonna fight back.
So we have Sigma Lambda Beta at our national convention in Denver, Colorado. Currently we are protesting the border of families being separated. And we are doing a silent protest. Sigma Lambda Gamma, come supporting us.
Lo que le queremos decir a la gente es de que no nos vamos a olvidar de todos los representantes y senadores que no hicieron nada por nuestra gente. Cuando venga este noviembre, nos vamos a acordar y ahí es donde la batalla se va a dar. Toda la gente que tiene hijos, que tiene corazón, que no se les olvide a todos los senadores y a los representantes cómo nos tratan, cómo tratan a los hermanos, cómo separan a los hijos. Vayan y salgan a votar. Así les da, esa es la batalla y ahí es donde la vamos a ganar. And all the brothers watching this, our fight is for the fall, the November elections. Register to vote because the atrocities that are happening at the border with our family separations, they're doing that to our families, to our loved ones. It cannot happen anymore. And the U.S. needs to start being respected, and the only way they're going to respect us is by turning out and voting. All these representatives and senators who didn't care and turn a blind eye on what's happening, best believe that in the 32 states that there are chapters, 120 entities, we're gonna put in the work to get those senators and representatives out of office. Because what we need in a democracy is people who represent us, not someone's gonna turn a blind eye.
Family separation is a very traumatic thing. It's something that has been happening in our country traditionally over and over to a lot of people of color, especially our indigenous ancestors, and now again to people who are indigenous and are coming to this land oftentimes because of destabilization, politics, and free trade agreements that are unfair to their economies. It's disgusting what's going on right now, and I feel very passionate about it because it definitely affects my family and my communities.
All right, so that was a good first protest we just did at the Capitol building in Denver. Sigma Lambda Beta.